Kangaroo meat. Nah, it was just regular. It was just a beach bun.
Oh, you thought it was kangaroo? You've eaten kangaroo before?
Oh yeah.
You know, is it good?
Yeah, man, it's delicious. Man, when I went to his restaurant, man, that was off the hook.
Oh,
that
yeah.
was off the hook.
It was good food.
Where's the restaurant?
It's on Telegraph. I can't remember the. It's my uncle's restaurant.
So what do you think about him? He had a huge knockout today.
Oh, yeah, no, it was great, man. He looked very calm. He's ready. He's ready to go for those big guys, man.
You know what's sick? If you look at him, and you've been in boxing gyms all your life, right. It doesn't even look like he fought tonight. When's your fight?
I don't even remember, bro.
No, you're not Mark.
I remember, you know. Quick.
No injury. Does you got good job today. You took care of business.
Thank you, sir.
What do you think about Floyd Mayweather?
Floyd Mayweather is a tremendous fighter, you know. You know, we're just human, you know, like, you know, Floyd incidents that just happen, you know. We only human, we make mistake, you know, maybe learn from there and we move on with life, you know.
What do you think about Sharif as a fighter, as a person?
As a person, he's very humble. He's really good with all his fans. And as a fighter, man, he's a beast. He's a beast in there. He's a lion. He's just like a lion. He's like the way he comes out, man. He goes in there and takes care of business. He's ready to go for those big names.
Who do you want to see him fight? He told me maybe DeMarco for the other title.
That'd be great. That'd be a great fight.
Does he beat him?
Of course. Of course.
You know the lion.
Too much skill.
Too much skill.
Yeah, too much skill.